would like to commend the general public for adhering to the national COVID-19 regulations, as it is reflected by the decrease in the number of cases being recorded daily compared to the numbers reported when the second wave started.
Namibia has in the last 24 hours recorded 96 new COVID-19 positive cases from all the 14 regions. Commerce tops with the list with 30, followed by Arango and Kavango East regions, each accounting for 12 cases. Hospitalized cases are at 146, with 16 in ICUs. While the curve of active cases is flattening currently at 1,018, the death toll curve is moving upward, with 6 more deaths announced today. The good news, however, is that each day more people continue to recover from the disease, with 348 having just been cleared. Lucia Ngifindaka, NBC News, Benduk.